The idea that you're unlikely to know your real self seems overly pessimistic, I have good news for you. The real you, whom I propose you get to know, is far more interesting and full of possibilities than the person you probably assume yourself to be. The person you really are may have a far greater potential to live a more meaningful and healthy life than the you with whom you are currently identified. And if this is true, well, then we might ask, how do you find out who you really are?